What is this? Is it that alternate dimension behind that little girl's bed in the Twilight Zone? I think it's missing the smoke for that. It's actually an artwork that I'm, a functional artwork. It's a corner shelf, three-legged corner shelf, and this is one of the legs. It's inside one of the legs. It's a glass tube, and it's wrapped with this LED tape that has a remote control, and you can change the colors, and they switch, and you can program them, and it sounds really expensive, but actually these products are, the price of these are just dropping as the process gets automated, so check them out. LED strip lighting, really inexpensive, great nightlight for your kids. I'm putting it in a shelf, and this is one leg, and it'll go inside another glass tube, and there'll be water beads sealed in there, and the lighting pattern, I hope, is going to be just incredible, and the inside of the tube is incredible, so I had to take some video of it. I took some pictures, and I just love them. I think it's artwork on its own, but here's the plans. I'm not a designer or anything like that, but I did throw some plans together of what I'm going to try to accomplish here, and this is part of it. And if you want to know how to order one, I'll let you know when I get the prototype built. So stay tuned for that, and thanks for watching this. Until next time, take care.